Sir,
but he's right over there. It's quite literally right over there.
Hello guys, and welcome back to some more Star Wars Republic Commando. You're locating the Separatist cruiser somewhere.
Draw it down.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Enemies go boom, sir.
Come on, Delta.
Sit up there, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Charge out, squad!
Oh my goodness, there's a bunch of them.
Pack it up, Delta.
Fire in the hole.
Alright then. Just throw a bunch of grenades over there, hope for the best.
Take up anti-armor position, Delta.
On my way! I'm out.
I'd like some explosives here, Delta.
Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Why don't you guys get over here, please? Thank you.
Pack it up, Delta. Let's use this clear line of fire. Let's move on.
Hey, someone's down? Who's down?
Let's take it down from here.
Readying weapon.
07's down. Someone help him.
Blast those mechanicals.
God damn it, he's down as well. Fire? Maybe?
Pack it up,
hey, you.
Landing assistance to our
in there and explode that.
Now I'm ready.
Oh, keep firing. Come on.
Forty's down,
middle monsters.
Crap. There's 13 seconds left on that thingy. Crap, what do I do? Because I just keep coming. If I told him to go in and revive, he would be able to revive them.
Powering up. Took a blast here.
If he could.
Super metal droid.
That doesn't mean he needs more health.
Someone take care of him.
Fixer's in a jam. I'm moving in. Squad lead down. Kill that bucket.
He'll fix it. Nope. Okay.
I'm reading low vital signs from your squad.
My goodness. I don't like how they use, like, this is an old game, and you can feel that it's old in this part of the game. But in the beginning it was like, oh, okay, it's nice, it doesn't feel old. But now it definitely feels old because it uses cheap mechanics, like small droid factories and all this stuff, just to keep it challenging for you. Eliminate them, you know.
We'll beat them, Delta Squad.
Blast those mechanicals.
How did you shoot me from there?
Leader is down.
Take out that toy.
Need aid now.
Hold on, sir. Gotta kill these scumbags first.
I doubt you're gonna be able to defeat that droid.
Jump.
He's having a fist fight with a droid and he actually won.
Look alive!
Helping 6-2 out. Really not the best case scenario.
Back for more.
Pain in the buttocks, I tell you. Alright, you know what they... 20th try, I'm sure I'll do it this time. Maybe. They actually focus fire on the enemy, they should win. Come on, I'm almost there. Come on, 1 second. Okay, now I just have to kill them. That was awful. It took like how many tries? 12 tries or something to defeat this? I'm definitely gonna cut it out in case, you know... It's not fun to look at me dying all the time. Most of the time, sure, but like, not 12 times in a row. Count of my kills. Go. Oh, I'm so hurt. I feel so much emotional pain from those 12 tries. Oh, I hate those super battle droids. They're pain theirs. Actually, wait, I'm saving. I don't want to go through that again. I'm saving right now.
What can you say? Wookiees like hangers.
Can you guys focus fire on this guy?
Heavy mechs ahead.
Eliminate target.
I'm gonna open the storm meanwhile. Okay, open up. And it's just a bunch of more enemies. That break my helmet. Thank you. That's not dead yet? No health. Oh my goodness. They're losing that one battle droid over there. One super battle droid. Really couldn't let yourself do that self, huh?
Looks like he's calling us.
Think so?
Ready for action, sir.
Alright, you guys take care of that now. What the heck is behind that door? Why does it close like that? What is even behind him?
Something nailed the leader.
No, I'm just gonna run away. I don't care if he dies. It's fine. Damn it. My squad mates may be useless, but they have more health than I do. Oh, that's why we were being called over here, huh? Because we can have a different position to attack in. Hello. Can you help me take out those guys now?
3-8, I'm reading low vitals on your squad.
That's their own fault, okay? They're just not a very smart squad. Can you, like, kill them for me? Why are you ignoring the Wookiee? There we go. Wookiees are better than my squad mates.
back on track. Way to take one down, Delta lead.
Let me just heal you here.
Let's go.
Someone still.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
On my way, squad leader.
Acknowledge. Retrieving vector.
Yes, sir. On my way.
I thank you for healing.
I'm good. Let's go.
At least sometimes you guys are doing what I'm saying, so that's good. Wookiees are pretty strong. They can take out themselves.
Or maybe not.
Those hairy freaks sure can fight.
Uh-oh.
It's General Grievous, and it looks like he's bringing company.
General Grievous?
Grievous is escaping, sir.
I've lost the trace. Blast. I'll inform the Wookiees. There's nothing to be done now. Disregard and focus on your primary.
Oh, good. These guys again.
Make them work for it, Deltas.
It's just a delaying tactic, Deltas.
And a damn good one, I might add.
Oh my goodness, that Wookiee is just getting pounded. Oh, Wookiee, buddy. You can't hit me, right? No, you can't. Haha. How are they even now? What the heck was that sound?
Stay focused, Deltas. We need to get to the top and blow that ship.
Okay, yeah, but I need to kill this thingy. Where did it even go? Behind me? Did it stop jumping? It's jumping too much.
There's a Wookiee freight elevator ahead that you can use to express to the top of the tree. The Separatists have been using it to load this tree with droids. Take control of the elevator shaft and use the lift to get up there pronto.
Okay, I think it's just bugged out. That's what that sound is. It's just it being a little bit bugged out.
Moving to cover.
Moving on, sir.
Okay, here we go.
Delta,
open up.
Begin door breach.
Commencing.
Wait. Okay, you are taking your time a little bit now, Fixer.
Placing detonator. Clear!
Fire the hole!
What the, maybe you shouldn't shoot the Wookiees.
We could use our hold here, Delta.
Scorch, priming charge.
How do you do that?
Can I have some cover here?
Go away. I don't want to miss with you. Take no chances. Oh, well, we can move now. They really cut me off guard there. People, you're getting killed. You gotta get us. But are they walking up ahead? What kind of allies are they? You're supposed to be my squad, are you just leaving me behind? No, help. Now you're also getting killed, are you? Kinda, but not really. Okay, I'm running away. Not mine.
Got another one. Hold it together, Delta.
You're hitting me, but I'm hitting you more. The FOMO. You squad leaving me behind, huh? This one of you did? Fix you.
Prep for conflict. 6-2 is getting assisted.
Don't remember which one of you did it, but you better be careful.
Initiate vector procedures.
Getting vector.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
Retrieving it, sir. Feeling better now.
All fetched up here.
Here we go. Already hurt this badly. Just no damage to them. These guys are over 2 OP, they're good.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Let me show you a little more
special. Moving to your mark. Scorch in position.
Oh boy, run away! It's your guys' problem now.
Eliminate
target.
The elevator is clear, sir.
Alright, it's taking a go up. Final strike.
Wookiee defense systems are now online and available to destroy the Separatist cruiser. In the upper levels of each of the four bays, you'll find a Wookiee dual missile turret. Only with the combined firepower of all four turrets do we have the slightest chance of taking down this juggernaut.
Okay, got it.
Get on it then, Deltas.
Why aren't we moving?
Save the button.
Oh, sorry, sir.
We're supposed to be professional squad. We didn't even press the button.
Go!
We've made it to the top, sir.
Okay, who are we fighting against now? Oh, great.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Moving into position.
Break out the heavy weapons, Delta.
Yes, sir.
At least I can do it this way. Oh no. Having three of them there pretty much only means one thing. There's one in there, then that's scary. But it's not. Whew, okay. I'm happy I was wrong.
You, Vector, now.
That is impossible, 3-8.
No can do, sir.
Why not? Why can't you guys heal?
Yes, sir.
I'm on it.
You guys are weird.
Rule 39. Never say no to Bacta.
07. Ready for combat.
Destroy your droids ahead.
Powering up.
Need men. Now.
Breach. Right, breach.
Aye, sir. Placing detonator. Clear.
I should wake him up.
Breach successful.
Oh, great.
Let's
another
go.
One of these. Gridicus.
Powering up. I need a med tech.
Like you at all. It's such a pain in the butt. Okay. You guys heal now?
Stop limping around and get some Bacta, soldier.
Yes, sir.
Acknowledged. Retrieving Bacta.
Sev, this one is yours.
I'm on it.
Moving to cover. Awaiting orders.
Oh, we all need one turret each. I see.
Delta, begin door breach.
Aye, sir. Setting charge. Clear.
Grenade thrown. Squad leader.
Breach successful. Let's go.
Gen Ocean.
Set up there, Delta.
Gen Oceans, huh?
Take them out from there, Delta.
Good tactics, sir.
Scorch in position.
Go, sir.
Cancel maneuver, Delta. Take up snipe position, Commando.
Position, boss. Delta, nice one there.
Oh, crap.
Scorch in position. Squashed.
Eliminate target.
You got bad guy. You got very bad guy. This thingy sucks so much.
We'll beat them, Delta Squad.
Command, send us a replacement for Delta Leader.
What? Why do you want a replacement for me?
Good to go, sir.
I killed the enemy, didn't I? Why does it matter if I hurt a friendly in the process?
Delta Squad, let's take it down from here.
Readying weapon.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Scorch in position.
Give us some sniping, Commando.
This one's mine.
Oh boy.
Oh.
You guys need to stop shooting me. As you can say, that's payback, that's fine.
Why won't these guys quit?
Keep at it, squad. Enemy down.
Abandon position, Delta.
Do that.
Oh.
Okay, give me this. Thank you. Oh, and there's also
this.
Which one? Oh, that one.
I'm good. Let's go.
No, I guess it's just us two now, buddy.
Heading for cover.
The one I don't like.
Oh, not these guys.
I'm afraid we're gonna have to wait until... You know what, screw it.
6-2 powering up. Chief's on the mark. Good one. Oh!
Ooh, they are annoying. Yeah, don't say. Why are they just... okay. Oh, hello! We gotta heal, buddy.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. That did the trick.
All right, let's breach.
Uh-oh.
Oh no!
Take them out from there.
Do that.
On my way.
Horrible. Just horrible. They're sending more of those guys after us too. Do I even have anything I can use? It's getting more and more hurt, so that's something.
6-2's down. Someone assist.
Grenades. I got it. Here you go. There was a thingy. Heal.
Retrieving vector.
What are you shooting at? Oh yeah, that's right. There we have a buddy.
Whoever left his back to the dispensary here. We should get him in. I'm out. Reloading.
You just need to get past this. Alright. Get a little bit more from you, other than just standing there.
Setting charge. Clear. Door cleared. We're good to go.
Oh, come on. Where is the other person? Can you at least hack that?
Quietly,
Delta. Slicing it now. This will take a minute. I don't know what that door's for, but I'm going in there.
On your 638.
Oh no.
Spider droid.
Yeah, it's a spider droid. It's good that you know that. Oh. Oh boy.
Sir, I'd love to help, but I'm kind of busy right now.
No, you're not busy. You need to help me. I need to say you're busy when we just defeated the enemy we were fighting. I mean, I'm super busy right now. I can't save your life in the middle of battle when you're necessary for the main mission.
On my way, squad leader. Nice one, leader, man. I'm good. Let's go.
Okay, let's push forward.
Go, go.
I'm guessing you're gonna take that.
6-2, mounting missile turret.
You're all alone now. So sad. But I can do this. Oh, okay. These thingies again, huh? Away, weird fuck creatures. Oh, I just gotta run. Oh, crap.
3-8, get on that turbo laser and take out that ship.
Delta
squad.
Yes, alright, here we go. I think I did it.
3-8, come in 3-8.
God damn it.
Delta squad has been eliminated.
I couldn't just do that. I was hoping for such an old game that was possible, but no. Oh, really? We're all the way back here then, huh?
6-2, hop on. 6-2, mounting missile turret. Kill
Delta. Okay, how about myself? Against those thingies again. I mean, it wouldn't be hard to take care of all of these at once. The biggest threat. There we go. Oh,
turbo laser and take out that ship. Delta squad
Delta Squad, concentrate turbo lasers on target.
I am. I'm definitely doing that.
Her shields are down, squad. Keep it up.
Keep firing. It's good. All right. Do they keep pressing the button? Oh, I see. Okay, need to hit the other spots. Not do I?
Scans indicate there we go. Weakening Delta Squad. We're coming in for a striping run. Keep firing.
Good, good.
Target acquired. Target locked. Missiles away.
Yeah.
Nothing like a little precision teamwork, Deltas.
And that was nothing like a little precision teamwork.
Lose the chatter, Commandos. What now, sir?
Awaiting further instructions, 40.
Delta Squad, regroup at 3-8's position for exfil.
Boss, I've got a problem here.
Civ, where are you?
Isn't that Civ right over there?
Signal, boss.
We'll find it again, dammit. Squad, regroup. We're going after Civ.
Negative, negative 3-8. New orders came through from the Jedi Generals. Clear the area. Evac now.
I don't care if they came from Master Yoda himself.
As a matter of fact, they did, soldier. Now get your squad out of there.
Blast our orders. 40?
He's right, boss. We gotta evac.
Sir.
But he's right over there.
Go back.
It's quite limited right over there.
Delta Lead, get your men under control. One commando is not worth risking an entire operation.
One commando? He's talking about my pod brother.
Hold on, advisor. What do you mean, an entire operation?
Your team was the advance force for a full-scale Republic invasion. I had strict orders not to tell you. It was your reconnaissance, your intel that verified the operation. And now the invasion has begun.
Republic assault ship on Vector 6. Hostiles to starboard, ready guns. Firing solution in 2 seconds.
Watch it, Paul. They're on your tail.
Twin starfighters, incoming at 0-mark-2-7. Look out!
Boss, look! It's the invasion force.
Taking the city was only the beginning.
I've never seen so many ships before.
Yes, sir. Yes, I'll patch you through right away. Listen up,
Deltas. All Republic forces established forward command in
Kajiro. Is that really who I think it
is? Rendezvous with Delta Squad, we must. Upon them, we rest much hope. Wookiee freedom must not be
sacrificed. Sorry, Deltas. Looks like it's back to the action. You have your orders.
Delta Squad, lock and load.
Okay, that was just a very abrupt ending. So this game came out in 2005, I think. And it still kind of feels good. There are certain elements in the game, like that one area where I kept dying. I still think I cut that out for you, but I kept dying a lot, like 12 times. But otherwise, it felt like it was pretty up to date, and it could be a game that released today from a smaller studio who didn't focus too much on graphics. So I think it's good. Like 7 out of 10. And I'm not even trying to be like all towards my Star Wars side. Like, yeah, this is a 7 out of 10 game. Actually, maybe no, never mind. It's a 6 out of 10. I just remember that there were some bugs I actually encountered. And some gameplay times that was frustrating, like the AI. So never mind. But when it comes to the gameplay itself, it's still fun. It's nice. It does feel old, so keep that in mind. So if you're playing a game, this game, it does also take a little, how do you say it, a little editing in the game files to actually make it work on Windows 10 with everything. like the HUD and everything in the right resolution. But IGN has a whole thing with that, I think. That's what, at least the one I used. That resizes everything and gives you more options. But yeah, I would love to see a second game with this, but sadly we didn't get one. But maybe in the future, who knows? Who knows? But yeah, graphics not the best. Gameplay, fun, but a little bit outdated. Some of the mechanics kind of get in the way of the gameplay sometimes. Like when you spawn super battle droids, I just keep spawning them. Even the Star Wars universe, you know, making droids takes resources. So that was a little bit weird. But all the missions except the one on Kashyyyk was fun. Kashyyyk just kind of felt really rushed. But all the other maps, they felt cool and different. And Kashyyyk was kind of just a whole bundle of weird stuff just put together before the invasion of the movies began. So, yeah, don't know what to say. That's all I got for the game. So keep all that in mind if you plan on getting it. And what you would give it yourself. Like, you leave in the comment section if you'd like to give it yourself. Like I said, I give it a 6 out of 10. And it's fun. But AI very wonky. That should be like a quote from me when it comes to this game. AI very wonky, but 6 out of 10. But I do hope you enjoyed this playthrough of Star Wars Republic Commando. If you did, consider liking or subscribing to see more from me. I'll check out another one of my playthroughs, so do playthroughs of all kinds of games. But if not, I still hope to see you in another playthrough. Same goes if you do subscribe and you are here. You're gonna watch some of my other videos. Hope to see you in another playthrough, and as always, stay awesome.